Meow.
Good morning, dear.
Wonderful!
Hey! Well?
My name is Lily, and I'll be your waitress for today. That's me! What's your name? It's very nice to meet you. I haven't seen you here before. Is this your first time at the bistro? We're glad to have you here. Why don't I get you a menu and we can look it over together? Okay, just a second. Here you go. Your hand just slipped, right? It's all right. It happens all the time.
Mm-hmm.
Aha!
Thank you. Well, well, well.
Hey! Huh! Anyway...
Ouch!
Hey!
That's right.
Hmm.
Good. Ta-ta! Thank you.
Come on, I'll give you a hand. Sorry about the pigeons. They've become quite a problem since Lily started feeding them during her breaks. No idea why. They just poop all over the windows, for goodness sake. Anyway, you never told me why you're hanging around out here. I'm Rose, by the way. I'm the manager of this bistro.
What the hell were you thinking?
Oh, what a mess.
Am I okay? Of course I'm not okay! You just smashed headfirst into me, you clumsy oaf! What were you even doing? This area is for staff only. Well, for your information, I'm fine. Even though I may look cute and petite, I'm in fact built like a tank. Damn right it is. I could bench more than you could ever dream of. Ta-da!
Uh-huh. Thank you. Thank you.
Hey!
Ha ha ha!